Okay. The cost the reason why I was asking Joe.
You can go ahead. I'm just going to keep doing Karma Zone.
Hmm.
On the surface, it must seem as though we took Fulton's fragile piece in our hand and shattered it into 1,000 pieces.
Right.
What? Is it deep conversation time now? Where'd that come from?
It's merely that we've never discussed the matter, and you are in a fairly unique position amidst this all.
Facts.
I thought you might be able to provide some perspective on how an outsider views the actions Adrestia has taken.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know. Don't think I really feel too strongly one way or the other.
You have nothing to say. Nothing at all.
That's how it goes when you're a merc. War, peace, doesn't matter. My job's the same either way. It's just money in, laid out. All there is to it.
I suppose that's
what I'm saying. Pandora's box.
It's like
you said. Pandora's box. Got the foot box.
Maybe you would have answered differently were you not a mercenary.
Yeah. Edelgard. If I was a farmer, for example, I'd be hounding you day and night to end the war. Sure, you say you're gonna bring this bright, beautiful future. Am I really gonna suffer for years, maybe even decades, waiting for it? The stuff you're doing now, enlisting my farmhands, trampling my fields, destroying my crops, just doesn't make it worth the wait. But you know the toll it's taking on your people, yet you choose to press on with the war anyway. So you've gotta have a good reason, right?
Yes, of course. You certainly don't mince words. Is it the years of mercenary work that made you this way, or have you always been like this?
I'm pretty sure it's who I am. It was just me and my mom growing up, you see. We lived in a village, but for whatever reason, she liked to keep to herself. So, I guess it rubbed off on me. I learned pretty quick not to get attached.
Is that so? I would be interested to hear more.
Trust me, it's not as interesting as it sounds.
Who says it has to be? Interesting or not, I'll have you tell me one of these days.
You know what's weird? I like Shez more as a character than Byleth.
Yeah, because he actually talks.
No, because they're not a fucking, like, cold person on the inside. They actually have a voice.
The comics make Byleth seem like a better character than he already is. As sad as it is. I'm not even joking. The comics make him a way better character.
Any result's a good result.
Let's do a battle. To battle!
I carry a little of everything here.
Thank you. turn to Freddy Fresh.
Can't wait to see how you do.
Turn to Freddy Fresh. Whoa. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! No!
I'm coming!
I almost got everyone to level 67. The hero is usually leveled up.
Coming, 80. Coming. I'm gonna tell Dex even when he gets off camera, because it's pretty interesting what I found out about the game that I have on my iPad. Is there a new update?
There's a lot more planets than I thought there were. And I didn't even enter the game.
Can I raise my comrades after this? Okay, good.
I'm glad we made it in time.
We did. Stage completed, motherfuckers.
Oh, apparently there's a ton more plants. Oh shit, I was gonna say that.
Seems like fighting's all I do these days.
Zach, please don't kill me.
I just don't care.
Yes, guys, I'm playing Plants and Zombies. Which version? Not gonna tell you. Fine, I'll say I'm playing Plants and Zombies 2.
Alright, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, stay crispy.